Welcome to my house.
It's my house.
Hello and welcome to another episode of Cooking with Carrie. This week I wanted to show you how to make a great pizza. So what I did is I went to the local grocery store, as you guys probably already know, and grabbed myself a pre-made pizza. So how I do it is I go and find the cheapest pizza possible. So this one was $3.33, and it's a meat lover's. Didn't matter whether it had vegetables on or whatever. I found that I wanted the meat. That's what I wanted. So got myself a meat lover's. So I was actually quite surprised with how much was on there, but what I end up doing every time I come home is I go raid the fridge and I see what I have in the fridge in order to add to the pizza. So this week what I'll be adding to my pizza is some leftover ham, some taco meat, some mushrooms, and some onions. And as you can see, putting all those toppings on there, I was just gonna show you, just gonna add some cheese here, as you can see, Kraft, and just putting it all over just to make sure nothing falls off. And then I decided, you know what, how do you really finish off a pizza? You add square cheese to it. So I'll just be ripping this up, putting it over it, and cooking it up. So I'll take a photo after and show you what it looks like. Hope you enjoy.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life.